throws 2-2. Ground ball to the middle. Base hit. Center field. Gabby scores. Here comes Hanley. And the Marlins get the two-out hit. Cameron Maybin saves the inning for the Fish.
Oh, he does. That is huge. We always talk about the excitement when Mets fans are here. That takes a little bit of their excitement out of this game. If they see their club hold the Marlins to just the one run, all of a sudden it's a different story. Big base hit for Cameron Maybin. Two RBIs. That's great to see.